Yes, good morning, Nana. Continuation of the DMOS theorem problems. Last 2 days we discussed the some concepts and some problems we discussed. Today continuation, 7th problem. Model wise I am explaining the 5.1. Z is given sys theta. Then sys theta means cos theta plus I sin theta. In the Schroeder condition, z power 2n minus 1 by z power 2n plus 1. What is the show that I tan n theta? The theta must be not equal to odd multiple of pi by 2. 2n plus 1 is the odd number. So z power 2n you have to find. That is the cos theta plus I sin theta whole power 2n. By the De Moivre theorem, cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n is cos n theta plus I sin n theta. So this is the cos 2n theta plus I sin 2n theta. Now coming to LHS part, you have to consider what is LHS here. Z power 2n minus 1 by z power 2n plus 1. What is z power 2n value here? Cos 2n theta plus I sin 2n theta minus 1 by cos 2n theta plus I sin 2n theta plus 1. From this two term minus common, so this becomes a minus, becomes a plus. Minus cos 2n theta extra I quotient sin 2n theta I have. 1 and cos 2n theta real part you can write together, plus I into sin 2n theta. What is the formula of 1 minus cos theta? Is 2 sin square theta by 2. 1 plus cos theta formula, 2 cos square theta by 2. 1 minus cos theta formula is 2 sin square theta by 2. 1 plus cos theta formula have 2 cos square theta by 2. Therefore z power 2n minus 1 by z power 2n plus 1 is equal to the minus of this 1 minus cos theta. This is in the form of 1 minus cos theta. 1 minus cos theta formula, what is the formula have? 2 sin square theta by 2. In place of theta place and then 2n theta. 2n theta half of the part 2 sin square theta. 2 sin square n theta. N theta plus. Sin theta formula is 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. So 2n theta low half of the part is n theta. 2 sin n theta cos n theta. 1 plus cos theta formula is 2 cos square theta by 2. 2n theta half of the part is n theta. So 2 cos square n theta plus sin 2 theta means 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2 sin theta formula. I into 2 sin n theta cos n theta. Numerator, what is the value of I square? Minus 1. This minus 1 you have to write I square. Minus 1 you can write I square. So that is a 2 times of I square sin square n theta plus 2i sin n theta cos n theta by 2 cos square n theta plus 2i sin n theta cos n theta. What is the numerator common part you have? Numerator common part is 2i sin n theta. Remaining I sin n theta plus cos n theta. Denominator common part is 2 cos n theta. Remaining cos n theta plus I sin n theta I have. Now 2 get cancelled. Cos n theta plus I sin theta. Numerator bracket term, denominator bracket term cancel. So sin by cos is tan. That is z power 2n minus 1 by z power 2n plus 1 is I into sin by cos is tan n theta. You have any doubt? Dinna doubt undante revision cheyanala, doubt unte adagandi, phone cheyandi. Copy the problem.
coming to next question. If n is an integer, then show that 1 plus I whole power to n plus 1 minus I whole power to n. Value is 2 power n plus 1 into cos of n pi by 2. Right side cos of n pi by 2. That means you have to convert the given complex number into mod amplitude form. Modulus of 1 plus I is equal to mod of 1 minus I is root of x square plus y square. That is root of 1 plus 1 is root 2. So multiply and divide by root 2. Given LHS you have to consider 1 plus I whole power 2n plus 1 minus I whole power 2n. Multiply and divide by root 2. That is root 2 into 1 by root 2 plus I by root 2 whole power 2n plus root 2 into 1 by root 2 minus I by root 2 whole power 2n. A into b whole power n, that is a power n into b power n. So that is a root 2 power 2n into 1 by root 2 plus I by root 2 whole power 2n. This is also root 2 whole power 2n into 1 by root 2 minus I by root 2 whole power 2n. From the both root 2 power 2n common, you have to convert cos theta plus I sin theta. Cos is, when it is a cos is 1 by root 2. Cos eppudu 1 by root 2 avutundi anna? Cos 45. Cos pi by 4. Plus sin is a 45 is 1 by root 2. Sin pi by 4. So the complex number can be written as cos pi by 4 plus I sin pi by 4 whole power 2n. Root 2 power 2n. Taken outside. So remaining, this is also you have to write cos theta minus I sin theta form. Cos pi by 4. Minus I sin pi by 4 whole power 2n. Cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n is cos n theta plus I sin n theta. Power 2n you can multiply to the angle. Root 2 means 2 power 1 by 2 whole power 2n. This is a cos 2n pi by 4 plus I sin 2n pi by 4. Apply the De Morgan's theorem. Cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n is cos n into theta plus I sin n into theta plus cos theta minus I sin theta whole power n is cos n into theta minus I sin n into theta 2n pi by 4 minus I sin 2n pi by 4. Now I sin 2n pi by 4, I sin 2n pi by 4 cancel. 2 1s are 2 2s are. This is also 2 1s are 2 2s are. Now 2 2 get cancelled, 2 power n. Cos of n pi by 2, we have 2 times is there, so 2 cos n pi by 2. A power m into a power n plus n, 2 power n plus 1 cos of n pi by 2 is the answer. Copy it. Most important for 7 marks, Nana. What I am teaching now, those all are very very important for 7 marks in DMOS theorem, for IPA point of view. Coming to previous problem and this problem are both are same. Initial of 2n power n is given. 1 plus I whole power n plus 1 minus I whole power n. You have to show that 2 power n plus 2 by 2 into cos of n pi by 4. In the previous problem, in place of n, you have 2n is here. That is the only difference. Both are most important, Nana, for IPE. Consider the LHS. 1 plus I whole power n plus 1 minus I whole power n. We have to find the modulus of 1 plus I and modulus of 1 minus I, both are root 2. Convert into cos theta plus I sin theta polar form, you have to convert. So multiply and divide with the modulus. What is the modulus value? Root 2. So each number, complex number, multiply and divide with the modulus plus I by root 2 whole power n plus
this also you have to multiply and divide modulus 1 by root 2 minus I by root 2 whole power n. A into b whole power n is a power n into b power n. That is 1 by root 2 plus I by root 2 whole power n. This is the root 2 power n into 1 by root 2 minus I by root 2 whole power n. From the both root 2 power n is a take common. So remaining 1 by root 2 plus I by root 2 whole power n. Plus this also 1 by root 2 minus I by root 2 whole power n. Convert into cos theta plus I sin theta. A power root 2 means 2 power 1 by 2 whole power n. Cos theta plus I sin theta form you have to convert. When it is the cos is 1 by root 2. Cos 45. Cos pi by 4. Plus I sin pi by 4. Whole power n. This is also cos pi by 4. Minus I sin pi by 4 whole power n. A power m whole power n is a power m into n, that is 2 power n by 2. Cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n is cos n theta plus I sin n theta. Cos n pi by 4 plus I sin n pi by 4. This is a cos n pi by 4 minus I sin n pi by 4. I sin n pi by 4, I sin n pi by 4 cancel it. Remain 2 times of cos n pi by 4. That is 2 power n by 2 into 2 times of cos n pi by 4. A power m into a power n plus n. That is 2 power n by 2 plus 1 cos of n pi by 4. Power you can take the LCM. N by 2 plus 1 means n plus 2 by 2. That is 2 power n plus 2 by 2 into cos of n pi by 4 is the answer. Copy it. Next question same model. Alpha and beta are the roots of the quadratic equation is given. Alpha, gamma, beta are the roots of the quadratic equation. Then for any n belongs to n, show that this condition. First you have to find the value of alpha and beta. What is given? Alpha, gamma, beta are the roots of x square minus 2x plus 4. So first you can find the roots of the equation. It is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c form. What is the a value quotient of x square? 1. B value quotient of x minus 2. C value is constant 4. A is the quotient of x square? 1. B is the quotient of x minus 2. C is the constant. X you can find the minus b plus r minus. With the middle term is not possible. So you can use the minus b plus r minus b square minus 4ac by 2a. How to use? As a 2 plus or minus b square means 4 minus 4 into 1 into 4 by 2a, 2 into 1. So x equal to, that is 2 plus or minus root of 4 minus 16 by 2. 4 minus 16 means root of minus 12. 2 plus or minus root of minus 12 by 2. So that is x equal to 2 plus or minus root of minus 12 means 4 into 3, that is I into 2 root 3 by 2. Numerator 2 common, 1 plus or minus I root 3 by 2. 2 to get cancelled, x equal to 1 plus or minus I root 3 have. See this root of minus 12, that means root of 12 into minus 1, that is a root of 4 into 3 into I scale. Root I scale means I, root 4 means 2, root 3. I substituted here. Okay, Nana? You can write directly. So x equal to what is it got? Roots are 1 plus or minus I root 3.
one root you can take alpha, other root you can take the beta. Let alpha equal to 1 plus I root 3 and beta equal to 1 minus I root 3. They ask him to find alpha power n plus beta power n. Alpha power n plus beta power n. What is the alpha value you take in? That is your choice. You can take 1 plus I root 3 or 1 minus I root 3. Your choice. So you take in 1 plus I root 3. Substitute here. 1 plus I root 3 whole power n. This is the beta value is 1 minus I root 3. 1 minus I root 3 whole power n. What is the modulus of x plus I by? Root of x square plus y square. So mod of 1 plus I root 3. That is the root of 1 square plus root 3 whole square 3. That is root 4 means 2. So multiply and divide by modulus. So multiply and divide by 2. 1 by 2 plus I root 3 by 2 whole power n plus this is the 2 times of 1 by 2 minus I root 3 by 2 whole power n. So that is 2 power n into 1 by 2 plus I root 3 by 2 whole power n plus 2 power n into 1 by 2 minus I root 3 by 2 whole power n. 2 power n common. 1 by 2 plus I root 3 by 2 whole power n plus 1 by 2 minus I root 3 by 2 whole power n. Convert into cos theta plus I sin theta form. When it is the cos is 1 by 2. Cos 30, very good. That is 2 power n into cos 30. Cos 30 is the cos, sorry. When it is cos is 1 by 2. Cos 60. Cos 60 means pi by 3 plus I sin. Sin is root 3 by 2 is sin 60, that is pi by 3. Whole power n. This is a cos 60 cos pi by 3 minus I sin pi by 3 whole power n. Cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n is cos n theta n pi by 3 plus I sin n theta n pi by 3. This is also same cos n pi by 3 minus I sin n pi by 3. So I sin n pi by 3, I sin n pi by 3 cancel. How many times you have the cos n pi by 3? 2 times. So that is 2 power n into 2 cos n pi by 3 have. A power m into a power n plus n. That is 2 power n plus 1 cos of n pi by 3 is the answer. Copy it. Coming to next question, Anna. Same model, one more problem is there. If n is an integer, then show that 1 plus cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n plus 1 plus cos theta minus I sin theta whole power n is, you have to show that 2 power n plus 1 into cos 4 n theta by 2 into cos of n theta by 2. Directly you can consider the LHS. What is the LHS you have? 1 plus cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n plus 1 plus cos theta minus I sin theta whole power n. We know the formula 1 plus cos theta. What is the formula 1 plus cos theta? 2 cos square theta by 2 plus I into. What is sin theta formula I have? 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2 whole power n. Plus 1 plus cos theta is 2 cos square theta by 2 minus I into sin theta formula 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2 whole power n. From these two terms, what is the common letter? 2 cos theta by 2 common.
remaining have cos theta by 2 plus I sin theta by 2 whole power n. From this you have take common 2 cos theta by 2 common. Remaining have cos theta by 2 minus I into sin theta by 2 whole power n. A into b whole power n is a power n into b power n. So this can be written as 2 cos theta by 2 whole power n. The cos theta by 2 plus I sin theta by 2 whole power n. So also 2 cos theta by 2 whole power n into cos theta by 2 minus I sin theta by 2 whole power n. From the both terms you have 2 power n into 2 cos theta by 2 whole power n common. Then this becomes a, this is in the form of cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n. That is the form of cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n is by the De Morgan's theorem cos n theta plus I sin n theta. N you can multiply to angle cos n theta by 2 plus I sin n theta by 2. This is also same cos theta by 2 minus I sin theta by 2 whole power n is cos n theta by 2 minus I sin n theta by 2. So I sin n theta by 2, I sin n theta by 2 cancel. How many times you have the cos? 2 times. So this is the 2 power n into cos power n theta by 2. 2 times of cos here, 2 cos n theta by 2. A power m into a power m plus n. 2 power m into 2 power 1 is 2 power n plus 1. Into remaining cos power n theta by 2. Into cos of n theta by 2 is the answer. Copy it. These are all important LAQs, Rana. Coming to next one, Anna, 16th one. This is important. If n is an integer, then show that one of the value. Show that one of the value, or show that one of the value. P plus IQ whole power 1 by n. P 1 by n means n roots will get. Out of n roots, one of the value, this is the. P plus IQ whole power 1 by n plus P minus IQ whole power 1 by n value is 2 times of p square plus q square whole power 1 by 2n into cos of 1 by n into arc tan q by p. Arc tan q by p. Arc tan q by p means you have to show the tan inverse of q by p. Arc means inverse of the trigonometry function that one you know already in the first year. So about this problem I will take one thing. In the given problem not contain the numbers. So I will take the P equal to R cos theta. Let P equal to R cos theta and Q equal to R sin theta I will take. You have to consider P square plus Q square. That is R square into cos square theta plus R square into sin square theta. R square common, cos square theta plus sin square theta. What is the cos square theta plus sin square theta value? 1. So r square into 1 r square. That means r square value have p square plus q square. that is plus r equal to p square plus q square whole power 1 by 2. At the last ending of the problem, you have substituted this. Next, you have to find the theta value. Now you can consider q by p. What is the q value you have? R sin theta. P value you have? R cos theta. R R cancel, sin by cos, tan theta. Tan theta is q by p. Then theta equal to tan inverse of q by p. That means theta equal to tan inverse means R to tan q by p. At the ending, you have to substitute these values, R value and theta value. Now coming to consider the LHS part. What is the LHS here? P plus IQ whole power 1 by N. LHS is P plus IQ whole power 1 by N plus P minus IQ whole power 1 by N. What is the P here? P value is R cos theta. Plus I into Q value have R sin theta whole power 1 by N plus this is the R cos theta minus R sin theta whole power 1 by N. From this two R common, R power 1 by N into cos theta plus I sin theta whole power 1 by N. From this two R common, R power 1 by n into cos theta minus I sin theta whole power 1 by n. De Morgan's theorem is applicable for rational index. So cos theta plus I sin theta whole power 1 by n means cos of 1 by n into theta plus I sin of 1 by n into theta. R power 1 by n common. Apply the De Morgan's theorem for this. Cos theta by n plus I sin theta by n. Apply De Morgan's theorem for this, please. R power 1 by n taken outside. De Morgan's theorem you have to apply. Cos theta by n minus I sin theta by n. Now I sin theta by n, I sin theta by n cancel. R power 1 by n into how many times cos theta by n you have? Cos theta by n you have 2 times. So 2 times of cos theta by n. So what is the value of R? P square plus Q square whole power 1 by 2. P square plus Q square whole power 1 by 2. Whole power 1 by n. 2 times of cos of 1 by n into. What is the theta I have? R to tan of Q by P. R to tan of Q by P. So this is a power m whole power n. A power m into n. A power m into n. 2 you can write first. 2 times of p square plus q square whole power 1 by 2n into cos of 1 by n into arc tan of q by p is the answer. Copy that problem. Coming to this problem, show that one of the value of one plus sin pi by 8 plus I cos pi by 8 whole power 8 by 3 by 1 plus sin pi by 8 minus I cos pi by 8 whole power 8 by 3 is minus 1. Power you have 8 by 3. Denominator 3 is a, we get 3 roots. Out of 3 roots, you can show that one value is minus 1. Same model, little bit important. we know the formula 1 plus cos theta is 2 cos square theta by 2. But here sin pi by 8 is here. So sin converting in terms of cos, cos converting into terms of sin. Sin of 90 minus theta is cos theta. Cos of 90 minus theta is sin theta. We know very well. So sin pi by 8 you have to write. Sin pi by 8 you can write cos of pi by 2 minus pi by 8. Sin theta means cos of 90 minus theta. Theta is pi by 8. Similarly, cos pi by 8 you have to write sin of pi by 2 minus theta pi by 8. Consider LHS. One plus sin pi by 8 plus I cos pi by 8 by 1 plus sin pi by 8 minus I cos pi by 8 whole power 8 by 3. Sin 8 theta, sin pi by 8 you can write cos of pi by 2 minus theta. So 1 plus cos of pi by 2 minus pi by 8 plus I into cos theta you can write sin of pi by 2 minus pi by 8. Sin of pi by 2 minus pi by 8. Denominator same. 1 plus cos of pi by 2 minus pi by 8. Minus I into sin of pi by 2 minus pi by 8. Whole power 8 by 3. Take pi by 2 minus pi by 8 is theta. Let theta equal to pi by 2 minus pi by 8. Take the LCM. 8 is LCM. 4 pi minus pi. That is 3 pi by 8. Finally, theta value is 3 pi by 8. So, this becomes the 1 plus cos theta plus I sin theta. For easy purpose, I taken the theta. Nana. 1 plus cos theta minus I sin theta whole power 8 by 3. Easy ga untam kosam theta ani isthunnanandi. If you not necessary to take the theta also, directly can do the problem, no problem. 1 plus cos theta formula is 2 cos square theta by 2 plus sin to sin theta formula is 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2 by 1 plus cos theta is 2 cos square theta by 2 minus sin to 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2 whole power 8 by 3. So numerator 2 cos theta by 2 common. In the numerator we have to take common 2 cos theta by 2. Remaining have cos theta by 2 plus I sin theta by 2. Cos theta by 2 plus I sin theta by 2. Denominator also 2 cos theta by 2 common. Remaining cos theta by 2 minus I sin theta by 2. Whole power what is there? 8 by 3. 2 cos theta by 2, 2 cos theta by 2 cancel. Now cos theta plus I sin theta means sis theta. So numerator part is sis theta, sis of theta by 2. Denominator cos theta by 2 minus I sin theta by 2 is sis of minus theta by 2. Whole power 8 by 3. We know the formula sis alpha by sis beta. Sis alpha by sis beta is sis of alpha minus beta. So this is the sis of theta by 2 minus of minus theta by 2 whole power 8 by 3. Minus into minus plus. So sis theta by 2 plus theta by 2. How many times theta by 2 you have? 2 times. So that is sis theta whole power 8 by 3. What is theta value here? Theta value is 3 pi by 8. Substitute here. Sis of 3 pi by 8 whole power 8 by 3. Sis theta whole power n. That is sis of n into theta. So 8 by 3 can multiply to the angle. Sis of 8 by 3 into 3 pi by 8. 8 get cancel, 3 cancel. What is the remaining have? Sys pi. Sys pi value is cos pi plus I sin pi. Sys pi, what is the value have? Cos pi plus I sin pi. What is the cos 180? Cos 180 means cos of 180 minus 0. That is a minus cos 0 minus 1. Cos pi value is minus 1 plus I into 0 is 0. So my final answer is minus 1. This is the way you have to do that. One of the value means you can apply the sys theta whole power 1 minus sys of n into theta you can apply. So 8 by 3 into theta means 3 pi by theta. Copy it. Coming to next question, Nana, for today last problem. If m, n are the positive integers and x equal to what is given? Cos alpha plus I sin alpha. What is the y is given? Cos beta plus I sin beta. Then show that x power m into y power n plus 1 by x power m into y power n is 2 cos of m alpha plus n beta. Subtraction is a 2 I sin of m alpha plus n beta. I have to find. Show that. First you can find the x power m, y power n you have to find. What is x is given? Cos alpha plus I sin alpha. That means x power m is cos alpha plus I sin alpha whole power m. By the De Morgan's theorem, x power m cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n is cos m alpha plus I sin m alpha. X power m value is cos m alpha plus I sin m alpha. X power m value is cos m alpha plus I sin alpha m alpha. Similarly, you have to find y power n. Y is what is given? Cos beta plus I sin beta. Cos beta plus I sin beta. That implies y power n is cos beta plus I sin beta whole power n. That implies y power n we have cos n beta plus I sin n beta. This is a sys n beta. This is a sys n alpha. M alpha. Y power n this is a. Now you have to find x power m into y power n. X power m is sys m alpha into sys n beta. Sys alpha into sys beta is sys of alpha plus beta. Sys of m alpha plus n beta. But in place x power m, y power n. Sys theta means cos theta plus I sin theta. That is cos of m alpha plus n beta plus I into sin of m alpha plus n beta. Now next, what is the remaining 1 by x power m, y power n? If x is the cos theta plus I sin theta, then 1 by x value is cos theta minus I sin theta. So 1 by x power m into y power n is conjugate of this complex number we did. That is the cos of m alpha plus n beta minus I sin of m alpha plus n beta. This is called 1, this is the 2. You can add both 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2 chain, we get x power m, y power n plus 1 by x power m, y power n. I sin m alpha plus n beta get cancelled in the both, plus minus term cancel. Remaining cos, how many terms you have? 2 terms. So 2 cos of m alpha plus n beta. Subtract 1 and 2, 1 minus 2, what is x power m y power n equal to cos of m alpha plus n beta plus I sin of m alpha plus n beta 1 by x power m into y power n. So minus will come cos of m alpha plus n beta minus I sin of m alpha plus n beta. Subtracting both minus, plus change to minus, minus change to plus. These two get cancelled. X power m y power n minus 1 by x power m y power n equal to 2i sin of m alpha plus n beta I half. If we'll add, we get 2 times of cos of m alpha plus n beta. If we subtract, we get 2i sin of m alpha plus n beta will get.
Copy it. Don't, you have to prepare the notebook. CNL Inter students, I am telling, to be frankly, I am telling, you have to prepare the notebook. Notebook prepare cheyandi. ఎందుకంటే తర్వాత ఆఫ్టర్ కాలేజ్ ఓపెన్ చేసిన తర్వాత మీకు ఫాస్ట్గా అయినా తర్వాత కాంపిటేటివ్ ఎగ్జామ్స్ వచ్చినా కానీ ఇబ్బంది పడకుంటారు. అటు బోర్డ్ ఎగ్జామినేషన్లో స్కోర్ పెరుగుతుంది, ప్లస్ ఆబ్జెక్ట్లో స్కోర్ వస్తుంది. ప్రిపేర్ కాకపోతే అది మీ ఇష్టం అది. సో యూ హ్యావ్ టు ప్రాక్టీస్ ద నోట్బుక్, కంపల్సరీ ప్రాక్టీస్ చేయండి. స్టే హోమ్, స్టే సేఫ్. బయట తిరగొద్దు, ఎక్కడ తిరగొద్దు, ఇంట్లో ఉండండి. టెర్రాస్ పైన ఏమైనా కావాలంటే గేమ్స్ ప్లే చేసుకోండి, మీరు ఇష్టం అది. చదివేటప్పుడు మటుకు ప్రిపేర్ చేసినప్పుడు టైంలో ప్రిపేర్ అవుతూ ఉండండి. ఆల్ ది బెస్ట్ అన్న. కాపీ ఇట్.